Almost starting.
Wait, what's yours, Ian?
Guys, but mine's Ender later. Okay, wait,
Yep.
nobody talk. Nobody talk.
Turn it to Ender Lord.
Nobody talk.
Turn it to Ender Lord
Hey,
so
everybody, my
mine
name's
would
Ian.
actually make
What did I
sense.
say about not talking? Never mind. You ruined it already, Tony. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be right back. Wait, Tony?
Anyway.
Jeff, you didn't fix the
Anyway,
puzzle.
have.
Actually, I am doing my homework because I'm about to finish it.
I'm sorry, what?
Have you started the stream?
Yeah. Also, why don't you, Tim wanted me to ask you when you're gonna unban him.
He's unbanned. Tell him he's unbanned.
Okay, I'll just message him now.
Can I come?
Okay.
I got an invitation to someone's birthday party and
what? I want
I
to
got
see
an
this.
invitation to Colin's birthday party.
Oh, just wait, Tony.
But it's the weekend when
Jeff,
Tim's having his
the
birthday.
Actually, I am doing well.
Oh wait. Jeff, do
that
you
was
see
just
our
better.
do you see our end of Nether base yet?
If.
Oh yeah, we claimed the net. Oh, I was one. Me and Tony were wondering if you could take the Ender Egg.
If he would be able to sleep over after Colin's birthday party.
Yeah.
Huh?
But
me and Tony were. Me and Tony
Tim,
were wondering
Tim
if you
might
could.
He has a few of his friends over.
If you could like take the Ender Egg and put it in the spawn, saying that we beat the Ender Dragon.
Got a plan for the spawn.
All right, I have Owen on Skype. If you want, need to talk to him though.
I'm at spawn.
What owner?
Not Owen, owner, I said Owen.
What owner?
What?
Owen.
Owen, you know, as in Halo Creeper.
What owner?
What? Jeff, where did you go?
Aha, very funny.
What owner?
I'm super confused now.
Ian, you're confused on what?
Oh no, he stole the Ender Dragon egg. No.
Oh, who stole the Ender Dragon egg?
No one. I'm just kidding. I gave it to Jeff so he could put it in.
Oh, Jeff.
I gave it to
Jeff. After you got on, Tim got on, but
I know. He's unbanned.
But yeah, Tim threw out this great idea. We're going to do three bases. The overworld one is just for people who are just joining and not that really high up. The nether base we're going to do is going to be for, like, moderators and admins in our faction. And then the under base is going to be for, like, leaders. How's that idea?
I have no clue.
Jeff, where
you
did
just
you...
left.
Where are you putting the... Is he still on the call? Just kidding. I wonder if he's gonna actually put it in the spawn, because he probably just lied to us. I don't really care, though.
Hey, guys, if you want to speak to the owner about donating or stuff about...
Is this just Adam on Skype?
Oh.
Dang it. Dude, something's wrong. My OP, my god kit lost all of its custom enchants. And so did all the swords and stuff that I had.
Timothy so owes me.
What?
I let him use my stuff.
Oh, Timothy was...
Rachel so owes me on the OP.
Wait, what happened, Jeff?
So many things to
stop saying it.
Tony, you never even watched that.
You're right, but I know.
Jeff,
I used to watch How You Jeff.
Where in the spawn are you putting it? Oh, Tony, teleport to me when you can't. Or Tony, look at my screen when I start sharing it. Look.
After write one more
right,
word.
Look at my screen right now.
Okay, what?
Just watch.
Oh, Brady.
No, just watch.
No one hit it. Jeff, love the skin.
Oh, dude, he's doing it. He's doing it. He's playing the... What? Don't... What?
You're making it look better.
Okay.
Put endstone in the corners and build that up.
I don't think he can hear us. Dude, no one can hit it anyway, so that's pretty freaking awesome. Okay, so no one can break it. That's good. So he's just going to put the sign here.
1-2-3 Kings accomplishment.
1-2-3 Kings. 1-2-3. Dude, he like copied the Ender Dragon egg. Why would he?
He copied it?
Yeah, like he made a copy of it. So.
I hope he really protects it, because what if there are people who are hacking? They might be able to break it and get it.
Yeah, he has a duplicate of it, so.
In case anyone does do it?
Yeah. What the heck?
He's really not hacking.
Okay, Jeff, can you put like a... Jeff, can you put a sign?
Okay.
I smelled your five. Ian, I'm having beer.
Why? Duh, that's so freaking illegal, man. Like, man, it's like so freaking illegal, man. Why would you do that, man? Man?
It's because it's quiet in detention.
Okay, I think I don't know where he's gonna put the sign, though.
I'm on the school property right now.
Where are you?
I'm in the office.
Are you in detention?
Yes. I'm just allowed my phone for some reason. I don't know why.
So you're lying to me. I see.
What am I lying about? Ian, try and get 100 subs. Steve, in chat, see, YouTubers, when they get 100 subs, they get the YouTube.
I know.
Things, and that's probably going to be helpful if you become staff.
What's Rachel's username? Prank Froggy.
I really don't know. All I know is that it's Pink Froggy, and then it's like 2169.
Pink Froggy 321.
Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching ching wada wada wing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching ching wada wing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching ching wada wada wing bang. Ooh ee ooh ah ah ching ching wada wada wing bang.
I think he's trying to find out where to put the sign because I think he should just put it right in front of this though because you know. Ah, stuck. Tony, can you turn that down?
Chase. Please
so,
leave.
So Tony, your dad.
You're distracting me from my homework.
So Tony, your dad is like in the thingamabob.
The bathroom, yeah.
I mean, your dad's in detention.
What do you mean?
You said you were in detention.
Yeah.
Did you believe him?
No.
Trees, leave. You're distracting me from doing my homework. They're not. Because they're quiet. Your phone is.
They're actually quiet.
Ah, where the heck did the thing go?
Talking to them.
I'm just gonna do my homework online.
Rachel, you lucky.
What?
You're able to do your homework online.
Yeah.
I just finished my English, and I have to go and do math, which I had some of it done.
Rachel, did you see the Nether base yet?
Nah.
I didn't.
Okay, Owen, I'm gonna tell guys, Owen. Owen and Rachel, teleport to me when you're home. Teleport to
all
me.
Alright, I gotta leave.
Chabra. Okay. 1738. Well, we're above the Nether, guys.
So what happened to our F home?
It's Forks.
No, does it bring us to the Nether or to our other base?
Oh no, it only brings us to the overworld because that's the main one. Just do slash set home space Nether.
I know that.
But if you want to go to your normal home, you have to do slash home space home.
Wait, is Jeff in this call?
He left because he's doing a live stream with someone else.
Does he know why my skin won't change?
Probably because you made it on 1.9. You updated it when you were locked into 1.9.
No, I didn't. I updated it when I was in 1.8.9. I didn't change it because I knew we'd be playing on the server a lot.
Ian, watch this. Okay, you see my homes, right?
No, I don't.
Look on my freaking screen.
I'm not going to be active on that server because I got to do my vocab, but I'm still going to be talking.
Ian, can you see it?
No, it won't let me. Wait, talk again.
On my screen!
It won't let me see your screen!
Well, 17:38.
Should we, like, play music or something?
You can.
That's what the channel is.
I'm gonna be right back. Owen, look at our obsidian chests. Like, we have so many of them because they're so cheap in the shop. Also, Owen, do slash spawn.
I saw. Oh,
did you get Wammy to do that?
Do slash spawn.
My back just cracked. Ow. Yes.
Guys, I just spawned with the blazes.
Ian.
Try it again.
What's Ian. Again?
Well done to the faction.
Ian.
1, 2, 3 kings for killing the Ender. Woo!
The
we
Ender,
did it!
And the Ender is making the last one.
What did you guys do?
We killed the Ender Dragon. We
Ian.
We claimed the end.
Oh, what did you do to the base?
Huh?
What do you mean?
Ian. Ian.
What do you mean, what did we do to the base?
F home!
F home brings you up to there.
Ian.
What?
Oh my god. You guys
what is an upper quartile?
We didn't do anything. Everything's still here. An upper quartile? Okay, so you find the median.
Ian, okay. I wasn't here last night.
And what is a lower quartile?
We didn't do
quartile
anything.
And what is an interquartile range?
Okay, so the interquartile range is like... it's the range of the two halves of the median. Like, you have the median, then you have the upper quartile, the third quartile, and the first quartile.
Yeah.
It's like, what?
So it's pretty much the median?
This wasn't here. This wasn't here. That wasn't here. This wasn't here.
Ask Rachel. She did most of this.
What?
Update the base. I just put those furnaces up there, and I made the spawn.
Yeah, and you guys said nothing changed.
Not really. I didn't know what you were talking about. I thought you meant someone was gone.
Our base was raided.
Oh man, that would suck, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Oh my gosh, he's putting in our members.
Ian, we have the best faction now because we have the entire end.
Oh, look, my name got orange. I'm freaking awesome.
Oh, Ian, if it really it doesn't really matter if anyone found the other end portal because we have the entire end claim.
Yeah, the only thing they could do is if we died, they still would not be able to, you know, claim it unless they bought so much stuff. Halo Creeper 2146.
What?
Not nothing. He's putting the names up here.
Tony, do you know the movie The Little Rascals?
Yes.
You know who's in that movie?
Alfalfa.
No, like, I just heard about this person.
No.
Yeah. Donald Trump.
Donald Trump, isn't that? Has who?
Waldo's dad.
I believe it, because I was going to say, he'd be too old to be one of the little kids.
Get him!
Oh yeah, look at this. I think it's
we have the movie. We have the movie.
Oh, make sure you put Tim. That way is Tim joined our fact too.
What's your name? Tim.
I don't think he joined. I don't think he's like talking right now.
Tony,
He said he can talk in chat.
Talking to your brother.
Wait, my stepbrother, Tim?
Yes.
Tim. Someone needs to talk to you.
Is it his birthday party this week?
What?
Birthday party this weekend? Or something?
Yes. Okay. Owen Whaler wants to talk to you.
What?
Invite me to your birthday party.
Oh my gosh, Rachel. Do you know what he put for your name?
Huh.
It's the, okay, he did YouTube_EanGaming, Halo Creeper 2146, Blue King Creeper, and Rachel.
Oh my god.
That's so funny.
Dad.
It's so funny. Look at this, your name is right here, Rachel. Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
Rachel.
I'm freaking dying.
Invite your birthday.
Oh my gosh.
Rachel, you're famous.
Okay,
no,
now.
like Jeff put all of our usernames is
what?
Just and it's just Rachel.
Rachel.
Oh, this is the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Wait, is it only the four of us? I thought
no, there's other people, but
oh,
we just didn't put them down.
Killed,
like he forgot Tim and Quickscope and G-Dog.
Yeah, but they didn't help at all.
It doesn't matter.
Neither
did
Owen. Yeah,
Owen
he's still on there.
He's still on there. It just says this faction's members.
How did this Iron Golem get here? And why is it detecting this Derpy Shrek?
Because he has OP armor on. Because
wait, Ian, what is the upper quartile?
Okay, so you find the median. Shrek. I'm not supposed to be teaching
wait,
math.
Which one? Between the median and the lowest, or the median and
the highest?
Okay,
you know the lower quartile? You know the lower quartile and the upper quartile?
Yes.
Okay, so you find the median, and if you want to find the range of that, so when you find the median, you get two halves, right?
Okay.
Find the range of the upper half.
Okay, thank you.
I'm not supposed to be teaching math. Wait, dude, there's a drop party! Dude, there's a drop party!
There is where?
At slash spawn.
Oh, I'm here. There I go.
Oh, that's what this thing was about for. Hey, Jeff. How you doing, Jeff? Jeff, you're doing good, Jeff. How about that, Jeff?
Jeff.
Hey, Jeff.
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 Where'd he go? Oh, he's here. Hi, Jeff.
I think he lagged out again. Like Tim.
When we shot so many arrows at him.
Someone is suffocating. Look at this guy. He was just a suffocate. Oh, he was punching. He was probably punching someone.
He's probably punching you, Ian.
No, he probably punched Jeff. No, all of my enchantments went off of my armor for some reason. I don't know why.
But they're still on there. Your armor's chanting.
No custom enchants.
Drop stuff, Jeff.
Jeff, give me all of the god armor. Give me a custom rank.
Give me
stuff.
I at least need a chest plate. I don't have a chest plate.
Give me stuff.
Give me stuff.
Give me things.
Teach me things. Give me the axe. It's like it has to be beautiful enough.
Hacking isn't
beautiful.
Bootyful.
Owen, not Owen. I mean,
that's
Ian,
cheating. He's
bootyful.
Flying. Wait, that's an enchantment book. If he drops a soul enchantment book, I'm gonna be happy, because I need that.
God, chest plate, please. Please. God,
chest plate. Is he doing the drop party right now?
Yes. Yeah. Well, he's holding something that looks like he's gonna drop. Drop it!
Drop it. Rachel. Ow.
Ow! Ow. I think I hit someone with god armor. Ew.
Teach me things.
Guys, it's spawner! He's gonna drop a spawner!
Spawner.
He's like just crouching on the
Ian,
floor.
Is the interquartile the,
give the spawner!
Is the interquartile?
No! I was right there! I was right there. The interquartile
Ian, what
range.
What is the interquartile?
It's the range between both of them.
He's dropping out there.
The first quartile and the second quartile.
Third quartile. I got a mystery mob spawner. That's pretty good.
So it's the middle between the first quartile and the third quartile?
I don't know. I don't remember.
So it's the middle between the first quartile and the third quartile?
Ew. He's not. It's just a picture. Why do you smell like baby powder?
Well, I got one, so I'm going over here and finishing my homework.
No, Fire King is stealing it all. That's cheating.
You can't cheat in the drop party, can you?
Yeah, you can. Shut up. No one asked you. Wait, where'd Jeff go? Oh. Yes, I got two.
Social studies. Do-do-do-do.
I got three.
You know what the smart thing would be if me and Ian just like took up two corners and if they're gonna be throwing it towards that corner?
Who got it? Owen, did you get it?
I didn't get one.
Dude, he has the book. I need the book. Oh, really? Times 10? Boomba. What? Throw it, man. Just give me it. It's mine. You have to like freaking... Give it to us. We need it. Yeah.
Wait, is he in our faction?
Done. Let's play Minecraft. Woo! Oh, actually, I need to work on that skin.
Really, Jeff?
It's not.
Fix your guys' internet over in the UK. Come on.
Just fix your internet.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna be remembered forever.
Ian, just do that. I'm gonna be working at my
It's funny because we own the end. I can own the Nether if I wanted to, but I think we'd run out of power. Why are there beds in the jail up there?
Cause people sleep up there.
I got this guy's head. Do you mean I have problems? We just started recording this, Dylan, so shut up. What kind of problems?
Rachel,
tell me that.
Tell your ex to shut up.
Yeah, Rachel. He's being rude. Jeff's AFK, so you can't really.
Aww.
I'm just gonna, like, stalk my name. I'm just gonna, like... Rachel. That's still funny. It's like YouTube_IanGaming Halo Creeper 2146 Blue King Creeper and Rachel.
And Rachel. It is hilarious.
I wanna see what these are because I can get some pretty rare things. Okay, so guys, you wanna help me build I'm gonna spawn this in the end. I mean,
Ian, what is the units of the interquartile range?
Stop asking Ian questions.
You can't tell me that. I don't know the paper.
What is interquartile range?
Look it up! There's a freaking internet for something. I'm not supposed to be doing math on a Minecraft live stream. For 10 hours, and second of all, maybe you should talk to yourself and freaking, I don't know, maybe, Agario, which probably stop playing now, because, you know, why not? Okay, guys, can someone go get, obsidian and bring it to me in the Nether? Because I'm gonna...
I have a bunch.
I'm gonna test out this mob spawner.
I have a bunch in the end.
Bum bum. And a diamond pickaxe out of the tools chest.
Can someone else get that because I'm in the end?
The end, you're not allowed in the end, get out of the end.
Why?
Because you're not the leader.
Oh, I'm not allowed in the end?
Yeah, it's that one's for leader. You're allowed in the nether, but that one's for leader, for the leader and important people in the server, like the staff. That's in our faction stuff, so like the staff. Also, I need food. PV1.
Can someone teleport to the nether so I can set my home there instead of the end?
I'm already there if you want to teleport.
How many homes do you have, Ian?
I have 3. You're allowed to have 3.
So can you, like, set home...
You have to make the name. You have to make it a name. So do slash... Nether. Okay, I need the obsidian and...
Oh, whoops. Well, the obsidian that I have is in the end.
Do you have the pickaxe at least? No, wait. There's a bunch of obsidian in the obsidian chests.
Okay, can you also give that pickaxe back when you're done?
See.
Okay.
Just give me a whole ton of it.
Looking for the obsidian.
Still, I can actually make live streams and actually, you know, play the game on, like, you know.
There isn't any obsidian in the obsidian chest, Ian.
Not that one, the whole load of obsidian chest, you freaking idiot.
Where?
Look around with a whole ton of, where there's a whole ton of chests. Because obsidian is super cheap, so we just buy and try to fill up the chests.
Ian.
What?
Can you see my screen now? Because we are in it.
It's a place, so it's not a sin to say it. Look what Tim did. He built a giant pillar up there.
Are you still live streaming? Ian, are you still live streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, I found it. We're good.
post it in the chat.
What's your ID?
Skype.
Wait here. Look here. Look on. Look at Minecraft. I'm on Minecraft. Big froggy.
I'm trying to.
Yes, that's it.
On Skype, as well as the link to the live stream.
Hi, Dad.
All right, you ready for meatball sub?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
I want it.
I want it too.
Oh my gosh.
We're live streaming, and everyone's just like, "No, we want one too."
Oh my gosh.
I want one.
I still don't know why, because it like. What's it called?
Nah, I'm more of a chicken guy.
Chicken?
Chicken wing guy.
Yeah.
I'm pizza. I'm like full chicken. American.
I don't know if you put the dishes away. They want to do that for you, too?
Yeah.
Well, you better get in here.
I'm taking all the iron.
Oh, savage. They're sharing it with any of your faction.
What?
You tried to hurt me?
I wrote who defeated the Ender Dragon. So I wrote YT Ian, Halo Creeper, Blue Creeper, Rachel. Who else did it?
I know, we were like having a discussion about this. Like, I'm like, because it was really funny. Because it was like just Rachel.
Oh, was it just Rachel?
No, I mean, you said Rachel. But like that's what you put in the thing instead of her actual username.
Rachel,
so we were like laughing about it.
Yeah.
I don't even know her username.
It's I pasted it in the chat. It's Pink Frog.
Eat, so I'll call back in a little bit.
No, I spelled froggy wrong, didn't I? Yeah, it's a Y. I'm stupid.
Okay. Bye.
Hey, Jeff, if it doesn't change my skin, I'll tell you, and then you can help.
Okay.
Jeff, what should I do to my skin? Because last time I made it. What?
Add a chicken.
A chicken? I might be able to, like, drop on my feet or something. I'll see.
What's the error you get when you try and invite someone to your faction?
So what?
The error you get when you try and invite someone into the faction.
F invite. Let's see.
This thing is been sitting out here for 2 months.
Okay. Wait, I have to find someone to invite. It says an internal error occurred while attempting to perform this command. So I just leave the faction open. If someone wants to join, then I close it afterwards.
It did not change my skin. Can you help?
Okay, I'm wondering what these, spawners are. I'm making a room for it in the end. I mean, not the end, the nether.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, you have to help me out. My skin didn't change.
I don't know how to do it. Jeff, did you see our faction spawn?
No.
I just built up an area for it when you spawn in. Hold on a second, I'll be right back.
Jeff, can you help? Jeff. Hello, Jeff.
Yeah.
Can you help me change my skin?
Sure. What's your IGN?
What's my ID? What do you mean by ID?
The IGN, your in-game name.
Hello, Creeper 2146.
What's wrong with your skin?
It won't change it to my other.
Wait. Let me put some random skins on. Just tell me which one's your skin. Okay. So which one's your skin? Let me go through some random ones.
That's the one that I want.
Okay. Let me do a command. Do slash skin set Halo Creeper.
I have to help my dad get stuff out of the car, so I'll be right back in 10 minutes. Also,
what about the meatballs?
What?
What about the meatballs?
We're having pizza rolls. I didn't get any meatballs. Also, did you get the message?
Candy meatball?
Did you get the message now?
What message?
Dude, it won't change my skin. I'll show you. Did I type that right?
Slash skin dot space set space Halo Creeper.
Okay, AFK.
Yeah. GM zero. Why can't I break your head?
Is it 2146, I think.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Go AH cell 200123. Look in the AH. Look what's in the AH.
I don't see anything.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, what I'm doing here?
Halo Creeper.
Yeah.
Look what's in the AH.
I am looking at the air.
The AH. Slash AH.
There's undead. There's are these max? Oh yeah. Halo Creeper's head. Owen. Oh my gosh. Oh, your head is very expensive, don't you think?
Jeez. Wait. 200. I'm not buying my head for that much. Holy crap. That's my own head.
Is Undead Ruse worth it? Pocket escape. Okay, let's see, break this. I have to get up here. How am I gonna get up there? I'll just go up.
Only wants chicken.
Like chicken, man. Do it for the chicken.
Anyway, I've actually got to leave the call now because I don't know, my parents are probably going to get annoyed. Plus, I've got to go to bed soon. So, thank you guys so much for joining us. If you did, please give me like $100. I'll be alright. I'll see you next time.
Oh, wait. Before you... Did you read it?
Read what?
The message.
I will be on soon. Okay. Wait. Okay, bye.
Okay. Hey Owen, did your skin fix?
Yeah.
Can I see it? Go to the Nether.
Ian, just come to home base. I'm trying to cook something right now.
Okay, I'm like fixing this. Tony.
Ready? Just wait. Ready? Gosh.
Wow. I bet you're so glad the Panda Island's over.
Yeah. This is so much easier to get
dragons. Ian.
What?
I might lose you because I'm playing a game.
Okay.
So if I do, I'll just recall, or you can.
F home. Owen, where are you? I see you. Oh, you like made it. Nice, you look like a freaking creeper. Creeper halo thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you just copied it and made it a creeper.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, now it fits your name like exactly.
A halo creeper because it's a halo suit with a creeper under it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm home Nether.
You know what would be the best thing in the world?
What? $50 billion?
If they made seeable armor.
See-through armor?
Yeah.
I think you can do that, actually. I think it, like a super long command and some plugins and stuff.
Yeah, of course you're the only one that would...
I discovered a creeper spawner. Look at that. Guys, I got two Enderman spawners and a creeper spawner.
Nice.
I'm gonna put the Enderman spawners in the end because, you know.
What? Wait, but I can't go in there.
I mean, they're gonna. Actually, no, I know how to make it so they can't teleport. We have to dig, like, a notch that's at least that's, like, 2 blocks deep, you know? And I'm gonna put this creeper spawner in the Nether, okay? So that way they can't blow up anything, you know? There we go. Okay, So the Enderman spawner, I'm gonna go to F home room and like gonna build an area for these creepers. I mean the Enderman, not the creepers. Hopefully this works. If it doesn't, we have to destroy these creepers. I mean these spawners.
Hey, did any of you guys want French fries?
I did.
Or do you just want pizza rolls?
I wanted French fries too.
You want French fries?
Okay, Owen, I'm gonna see if this works, because I've never actually tried this before. But I know that they can't teleport when they're fighting. I don't know when they're passive, though. Actually, I'm gonna, like... Oh, come on! No. No! Okay, so, it's not letting us... Dang it, the Enderman spawners switched to actual pig spawners. So we're just gonna use this area for pig, okay? This area made. Wait. So Do you have any grass or
put
dirt?
In the end?
I'll try. No, I can't. I already reverted to pig spawners.
break it and bring it into the nether so
it's not gonna work.
Actually,
because it's already reverted to pig spawners.
Yeah, but if you break them.
Nope, it's still pig spawner.
Put it in the nether. I don't care. I said so I farm them.
We need grass. Do you have grass?
I'll get grass if you put them.
Okay, buy some grass from the shop.
Nether.
There's a pigman up here. Why is there a pigman up here? I actually need something.
Ian.
What?
Here, you want some grass?
Yeah. Nether home, nether.
No, wait. I just threw it down to you.
Okay, wait. I'm right behind you.
Okay, just wait. I want to give something to Rachel.
Grass.
Okay, look at Rachel's.
Yeah, see, it doesn't look. It doesn't have the custom enchants on it for some reason.
Here.
Wait, never mind. That's something else. Already hard, hard. Thank you.
Yep.
Nether. I got a creeper head that we can put in the base.
Nice. Dash. GPA. No, what am I doing? Dash home hell.
Really?
Are we still live streaming?
Yeah. Dude, look what grass looks like. I think the nether's a savanna biome, apparently.
Well, because the grass just dies right off the bat.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, dude, do F3 and look at the biome.
I can't look at F3.
Okay. Here, I'm gonna pause this. Oh, I can't pause it. It's not gonna really matter because people can't get up here anyways. Just kidding, they can. So I'm going to stop the live stream and I'll be. Okay, we're back. I had to do that. Rachel, can you chat something?
Rachel's not here. No, Ian, I put that there so you can put the grass all the way up.
I can still do that. Oh, wait, I know what you meant. Sorry, put that back. But I'm just gonna put it there. I don't have enough grass.
You don't? Holy
no.
Crap. Box is so glass. Ian,
this guy's head. What?
I go to my home mine. If you want to come.
Oh my gosh, Owen, look.
I saw it. Both the heads together. Ian,
yeah.
Come to my home.
There's
mine.
Two zombie pigmen. Wait, PV1.
Ian, there's a name tag downstairs.
What do you mean?
Look downstairs. Come on.
Oh, it's Quickscope. Jeff invited him in. Jeff invited him.
Oh, now he's just dealing with all the freaking XP.
What kind of sword is he using?
What, is he one-shotting him?
Yeah.
You want to kill him and then kick him from the...
That's a little rude. What? No, Aiden. I mean, Owen. It's gonna be too risky to kick him because he might have like the best gear ever.
No, Ian, because his gear has no enchantments.
It can have custom enchantments. Custom enchantments don't show the enchantment on the item.
Oh.
gonna die. I don't have food. PV, I don't have food. Owen, do you have any food?
No, I just ran out today.
What?
I ran out.
Crazy gaming? What? Else, Crazy Gaming told me to look at the chat. For now. Hi, Crazy Gaming. Wait, who was Crazy Gaming? How do
Lever. Yeah.
I don't know if it requires stone or cobblestone, but I know you need stone or cobblestone and a stick. Oh yeah, Logan. Oh, Logan's watching us.
Logan Lucchini.
Yeah. How did I forget what that was?
He's probably like, oh, and you just gave out my last name.
Owen, you know how I was trying to put the Enderman spawners down in the base, like on the bottom floor? I'm gonna put the creeper spawner there, okay?
Where are you gonna put it?
The creeper spawner is gonna be in the area where the Enderman were.
Okay.
We just left that spawner. I almost died from that. Oh my gosh, dude! Yeah. The obsidian glitched out and now looks broken.
Ian.
What?
Ian, do you have food?
Can you buy me some? Cause I'm about to die and I don't have food.
Let me see my balance, Val. Sure.
I'm where the blaze spawners are. Yeah, Jeff is doing a stream with someone else too. He's doing it with Charlie Rage. Hey guys, try to spread the word about my channel because I'm trying to get 100 subscribers so I can get a rank for this server.
Past it.
You can't buy 11. They're not that hard.
Can you make me one? Yeah, I just ran into school looking for food.
You should shut up. I'm gonna die. I really need help. I need help. That's gravel. Why is there gravel in the cobblestone?
Guys, I'm done. I'm getting on.
It took you long enough.
Well, sorry. I had to study spelling words with my dad.
Oh, and how many levers do you need?
One.
I just made two. Go back to the. It's cobblestone and a stick above it.
What are you trying to make?
I already
levers.
Made
levers are easy to make.
Oh, I didn't know how. Remember, he's one of those Minecraft noobs, as Timothy put it.
I don't care. I can noob as much as I want.
Owen. Runs away for no reason.
Owen.
Yeah.
Look at the tools chest.
Okay. Did you get the apples?
No, I didn't pick them up here.
Ian, come here. TPA to me.
I'm right in front of you.
No, just TPA to me whenever I disappear.
I already sent you the request.
What?
Owen, replace this.
Yeah. Grandma, my grandma, Ian.
Plates.
Disgusting.
Okay, I will do that.
Ian, did put you the just say you were looking at my grandma?
No, what the heck is wrong with you?
I was going to say, you can't be in love with my grandma. They're both dead.
Really, bruh?
Yeah, they are.
Really, bruh?
Yeah, really.
Really, bruh?
Ian, did you get invited really, to Colin's birthday party?
I already told you no. How many times do you have to say this, bro?
Oh, sorry. Am I making you feel bad?
Not really.
Why?
Because I don't really care.
You don't want to go to Colin's birthday party?
Not really.
Home?
What?
Did you set this as home?
No, I have my home set as the stronghold for the end portal. Shut up or I will break your neck in four different ways.
What?
Up, down, left, and right.
Just so you know, I have this lame claim.
Owen, how big do you have the claim?
I did claim F-claim 5.
Dude, I went into the nether and I think I did slash F-claim 50. I'm not even joking.
I did slash
because
claim 50.
We have so much power. If you do slash F power, we have at the max power of 10,000. 10,010.
Guys, I'm gonna go eat. I'll be back.
Actually, Tony, the max power is 10, but we have a bonus of 10,000. Oh my goodness.
Ow.
Because Jeff is awesome like that.
Is Jeff on?
He is, but he's doing a live stream with another person too. So he's kind of swapping
himself. Gonna be slash live.
Also, he unbanned Timothy, so everything's good.
Is it Jeff or Jeffrey?
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Jeffrey because, you know, he's British. Bum, 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 bum. I'm working on the nether base. Oh wait, Tony, go to the That was creepy. Shut up! I will break your neck in 17 different ways.
There isn't 17 different ways.
How many lines of symmetry are there in a circle?
Infinity.
Exactly.
Bitch. How do you do nickname?
/ nickname space the nickname.
It didn't work.
/ nickname.
/
space.
Nick.
Or is it / nick? Name. It's / nick. It's / nick.
Okay.
Guys, if you want to get out of the pig farm at the nether base, which they don't spawn in apparently. The heck? Oh yeah, they do. Okay, I'm spawning pigs in the nether. This is funny. So if you want to get out of the pig farm in the nether base.
Look at my name. Can you see what my...
No, it's sideways.
Try and guess what my name is.
Let's see here. Enderlord. Fatty McFatterton. Fatty McFatterton.
No, I just typed in chat hi.
Enternight? Wait, Jeff just punched me when he's invisible. Oh! Lol. Jeff's Owen. Jeff is Owens. Oh my gosh, dude, go to the big spawn in the nether.
Okay, I've never been to the pig spawn, ever.
I just put it in, it's funny. There are so many pigs here.
Now your name's Ender Dragon?
Dude, just go to the Nether base, or do you not set it there yet? Just do slash home space Nether.
I've never been there. It doesn't work for me that way either.
Look over here. Look what I did to the wall.
Whose heads do you have here?
These are just creepers, and this is some Jamie guy. Justin 71. Do slash, say you're home here, dude. Die, you stupid pig man. Okay, in here. Oh my gosh, why do I have nausea?
Nausea?
I had not. Oh my gosh, Jeff, stop poisoning me!
Oh, do you know how things look like Enderbrine for me? I mean, Herobrine for me? I'm gonna show you what a pig looks like for me.
Oh yeah, I remember the chicken.
Baby pig!
The chicken. That's funny. Dude, Jeff gave me like potion effects. It's funny. Jeff, stop giving me potion effects.
Can I can't kill the baby for some reason.
My god set
killed the baby.
My god set lost all of its experience for some reason. I don't know why.
I told Jeff to allow me to fly. I don't know if he ever did though.
No, he didn't. Okay, dude.
I have one piece of obsidian, so
we're
good.
Do you still have your home set in the end that you're going to have to get rid of soon because you're not allowed here?
That's because I'm part of the end base, not part of this base. What am I being hit by?
I don't know. Your mom? Oh, wait, no. Tim, it's probably Jeff.
Jeff, you suck.
Why would you say that? He's never going to give you fly ever again.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry, Jeff.
Just kidding.
That was a mistake.
Oh my gosh, Logan was like, I'm the only one. Oh, never mind, now there's three. That was fast, okay.
Oh, do you need ender pearls?
I'm freaking eating pizza rolls and stuff.
Right now? Ian, where are you?
I'm in the end base. Make sure you have to get rid of this. The spawn thing. Dude, look, an Enderman.
Why?
Let's kill this bitch. Come here. Come here, boy. You want to fight? You want to go?
A-boy.
Dude, it's not fair. You can one-shot him. I want a god set.
Nuh-uh. I can't one-shot him. I'm wearing regular diamond armor.
I need the god set sword.
No.
Why are you giving me these?
Because I have a ton.
I just died. Don't pick up any of my stuff.
What'd you die from?
I hit the ground too hard. But I actually hit the ceiling too hard, so it doesn't really count.
Okay, I just seen someone come by. I'm like, ooh, I'm going to let him take it and stuff.
No one could even get in here, so...
Unless they but it might have been someone from our clan. I mean, faction.
Rest in peace, Ender Dragon 420. Actually, I'm a little scared now. Tony.
Okay, yeah, hold on.
Because
I literally spawned
something
here,
happened.
And I spawned in the, freaking, what's it called? Iron Golem farm. I'm like, we changed this?
Tony, yeah, something happened. Okay, so I logged in and all of my custom enchants on my ops on my god armor was gone and all of the armor in my and all the things in my inventory, right? And I also looked at my player vault.
It's all gone.
There was two Nether stars.
Are you on some Wait, there were two Nether stars in your thing?
Yeah.
Where'd you get those from?
Tim might have trolled me and put it in, but I don't think he would.
Wait, can Tim do that?
Yeah, he has his account back.
My inventory is full of books. The dude wants us to let him join our faction. Should we let him?
Fire King?
Yeah.
Who is he talking to? I don't see him.
Okay. Your faction YouTubers is now open.
No, the faction. Wait, did it say your faction? That always happens to me.
Okay, no, it says the faction. So it says that you keep changing your faction name?
What?
You're ugly. Bum, 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 bum.
Mate, lol.
What's with this little obsidian thing in here?
Where?
There's a little obsidian thing in our base.
Where? Oh yeah, that, I was gonna put a creeper spawn in there, but, it blew up, so. It actually destroyed literally the obsidian.
You are a retard, you have to have them fall.
I don't care. I just wanted to have it so you could go in and kill them instantly, but I didn't, like, mean to do that. It was supposed to be an Enderman farm, because they can't teleport if they're in two blocks, which is what I heard on the internet. So, but then the Enderman said it was disabled, and it turned into pig spawners, and now we have pig spawners in our Nether base.
What did you get? Wait, what'd you do? Ian, I have so many good picks. Look at this. I have an efficiency 4, silk touch 1, unbreaking 3. I have an efficiency 4, fortune 3. An efficiency 4, unbreaking 3, fortune 2. Efficiency 4, unbreaking 3. Those pickaxes are beasts.
I have the op god.
You have the op god?
I have the op god. I have the god pickaxe.
I was gonna say, can you give me some crap?
Lol, tra-la-la-la-la. Battyman, that's the first time I've ever heard of that term, Lewis Gibbs. That's literally, have you ever heard of that term, Tony? Battyman. I don't even know what that, you know? I don't get it.
Nope. Ian, should I have two separate pickaxes? An efficiency 5,
Luis, I don't,
fortune,
I don't care.
Efficiency 5, fortune 3, or efficiency 5, silk touch 1, unbreaking 3, because that will help if there's a base unclaimed. I can get spawners easily without us having to use creepers.
That was a very nice compliment. Thank you. I really enjoyed that.
You need 100 subs to get the YouTube rank. but the owner say yes to me?
That was very
Where you go to?
I have no reply to that. Do we? I'm not gonna even say your name.
Justin 71.
No. Go look I'm at the look at the, ch-
to,
look at the chat
I'm
of live.
I'm going to
stream.
Go now. So in
No, not that, dude. Dude, look in the live stream chat.
Okay, I'm not even on that. So hold on.
I'm gonna cook some pigs, and then I'm gonna cook all these pigs, and be like...
You're a fat ass?
What?
Why, because you're a fat ass?
Yeah, mate, you don't know where I am. Where am I?
I'll lick you, mate! Lewis Gibbs. Oh, Cole banned from this stream too.
Yeah.
Can Owen be not Owen, I mean, can Cole be banned from every stream from now on?
He already is banned from chat.
Everything? Yes.
Dude, our nether wart farms need to be sold, man.
Lewis Gibbs, you're Lewis. You retard.
Oh my gosh, his name isn't Lewis, apparently, because it's like, I don't know. I don't even know where he's from. I want to say British, but no, he's not. Matt, that's how you spell Lewis, too. Get a dictionary. Well, that's not going to help you at all. Why did I say dictionary?
Your name is Lewis, you retard!
Is your name Louise? Okay, so I was right the first time.
UK dick.
Oh my gosh.
It's the French spelling, you cunt.
Thank you for the compliment. That was very nice. Very, very nice.
Lewis is not who you spell.
What
Lewis.
The heck? That's the strangest comp. That's the strangest compliment I've ever heard.
Fucking mug.
That's the strangest compliment I've ever heard, man. Oh my gosh, Lewis, I'm gonna get so rich from these iron golems. I'm gonna get so freaking rich from these iron golems, dude. Like, because Quickscope, like, went AFK or something up here, and now the iron golems have been spawning, like, nonstop, and I just got 200,000 for selling my iron ingots for one
damn
chest. And I still haven't checked all the other chests first. This is freaking amazing. Thank you, Quickscope. Louis!
Okay, so
I was right. It was Louis. That's
these
strange.
Kids need a good lickin'.
That's... Okay. That's disgusting. Dude, look how much roses we have. I mean, not roses, poppies. In our iron golem chests.
Ian, look what I chatted. We don't live in the UK, so shut the fuck up.
Dude, I have over $1 million. Yeah, I have over $1 million now from selling the iron golem iron. Iron golem, iron is over.
That's
iron.
How Rachel got it over $1 million.
Yeah, she was selling the iron. Do we freak it? Dude, like, we're like.
That's
freaking...
your problem, not mine, matey. Oh my gosh, are you a pirate now?
Arr, matey. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. But, like, Jeff put us in the spawn now. I feel accomplished with my life. It's so unlike. Oh, dang it. Dude, Jeff, like, fixed Rachel's name. Now it's PinkFroggy321. Bum pali dum tilly dum tilly dum bum bum tilly dum tilly dum tilly dum bum bum tilly dum dum tilly dum tilly dum tilly dum pop 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 pop. Arrgh, Mickey, get in the poop. I mean, well, I said get in the poop. Oh my gosh.
Lewis Gibbs. Wait, no, Lois.
It's Louis.
Wait, what?
It's Louis.
You mean Dewey?
No, Louis is how you spell it, and that's Dewey? How you spell it in British, UK, or whatever the crap he's talking about.
It's odd to look at these geeks. Blank. Their minds are.
I do not think of anything. I just do stuff because I just swing my sword. I'm like, hurry, 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 take my sword, you freaking ender chest! I'll beat you up. Hurry, oh my god, what the? What the heck is that? Dude, go to the spawn really quick. Go to the spawn and look at this guy. Like, I'm not even joking. What the heck is this? I don't even... Oh, never mind. He left the game. What the heck was that?
Who is just on?
Wait. No, wait. He rejoined the game. Look over here. Look at this guy. I don't even know. I just don't even know. Tony, behind you.
Is he meant to be a sheep?
I don't know. I think
he's in two places at once for me. He's still on the spawn pad. I'm gonna kill his ass.
That's like the oddest thing I've ever heard. How old are you, Mugs? I don't.
Welds on faction to 123 kings for killing the Ender Dragon. These fact members are. We gotta take off Owens.
Why? No, he's just saying the faction members, like the official.
Like the originals?
Yeah. Well, I mean.
I'm glad he didn't include G-Dog because we pissed him off. Why are there beds up there?
Because someone sleeps up there apparently in a cauldron. Yeah, sure, let's go with that.
You teleport up here, too.
Let's go with 13, why not?
Ian, come up here.
What's 40? Dude, what's 13 squared?
13 squared?
Yeah.
Hold on. Okay.
You're using a calculator?
Dude. Yep, it equals 169.
I can't believe you needed a calculator for that. Fine.
Sorry, I'm not that smart.
What's the square root of 25?
5.
Good enough. Dude, I can't believe you actually used the calculator for that, because that was, like, really easy.
I'm not as smart as you, Ian, so shut up.
Everybody knows that, except for you, apparently. I'm just kidding.
I'm not as smart as you, so stop making fun of me.
What? The square root of 25 is 5. Louis, you might want to check your math. Because that's, like... Mate. Dude, look up what the square root of 25 is. It's 5. No, dude, he thinks the square root of 25 is 225. Whoa. I think you might be thinking of something else there, Louis.
Owen, teleport to me, because you'll never believe what
Whatever.
I did.
I'm TPAing to you. I don't think Owen can hear you, maybe. I think he left. How did you get it? Oh, you Ender Pearl glitched.
I Ender glitched in here.
I'm sleeping in here. Dang it.
I'm going to set home glitch.
I'm just going to, like, slash set. I'm going to remove home from the home, slash... Dell home. / set home jail. Oh my gosh.
Accidentally set home.
Dude, go to the Nether and look at what the biome is. Your eyes are like, I'm gonna steal you. I'm gonna kill you because I stole my skin from the internet.
What, you did?
No, you did, because you freaking stole that from the internet.
Wait, what did I steal? Oh, you're right, I did.
Hello, Jaden Kelly. How you doing, bruh?
Who, Jaden Kelly?
I don't know. Louie,
he has a name of two kids in our school.
Please, lower the compliments. I mean, it's nice to compliment people, but you don't have to do it all the time. Oh, I almost got in. Okay.
All right, hold on. I haven't seen.
I'm in my bathtub. Because I'm in a bathtub.
You actually don't, though. No what? Concerns. How old are you, Muggs? I'm
what
going with 13. 13 years of age. 196. Mate,
no,
man, got that years ago.
Freaking, are you blind or something?
225. No, lol, that is why I said no, lol.
They're American names, you freaking...
I thought you said square,
Louie.
But it's
that's like
not
the, that's like a
anyway.
Girl's name. Not really, it's not a girl's name, but you know what I mean.
Hi, fuck off, Jaden. No, yes, bitch, no. Fucking Tony Owen, these names, lol.
Mate, read your own name, and then think about what you just said, because hamburgers...
The thing is, he doesn't even realize mine is an actual normal name. I've never heard
have of... Have you... Wait, Louie. Have you ever met a girl or heard their names? Because I'm legit right now. What the heck? I'm sorry, I am not a female dog. I'm sorry for concerning you, but I am not a female dog, in fact. How did you get in? I'm gonna glitch out. Okay.
I teleport glitched.
I know, you did this.
I can't even place down a egg.
I'm gonna die. Gosh. You swear the entire time, you're like, gosh. It's like... Female goat. What? That, what? I'm gonna make like a
model bone. Owen, I one hit a
thanks,
horse.
Thanks, Jaden. You one hit a what?
A horse.
Owen, are you still there? Yeah, Owen's still in the server. I don't think he can hear us though.
Lol, girls' names. Fuck me. Tony, what the fuck is that? Old
dude.
Ass bitch. Gosh. Are you a female though? I subscribe to your channel, Owen.
Tony is an actual name.
Bitch, you're spelling
Owen,
it wrong.
Actually,
if
I know.
My name's
I mean,
Tony.
I can agree.
Besides,
that's kind of.
Besides, my name isn't even Tony. Just so you know.
Yeah, it's Antonio, which is probably weird in the. Oh my gosh, you learned how to spell words again. I said again.
And the thing is, if I.
I like how this guy
well,
is trying to insult
is,
us.
I can't my. Real name, it cannot be put into a girl's form. Tony is a wait.
Your life is a prank.
Is the girl's name? It's just spelled differently.
Hey,
Antonio,
hey, Tony.
Yeah,
Tony.
So like
Tony.
And
Tony.
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 Yeah.
Tony.
Like I don't even know how to do it anymore.
Tony. Louis said, "Is this a prank?" And I was like, "Your life is a prank." Hardy, hard.
Oh my gosh.
Stampy Minecraft.
Just by typing
hey, Jeff.
In.
Oh my Stampy gosh,
Minecraft.
Jeff, stop TPOing to me. Why
Tony is a girl name. Louis isn't. Yeah, it is.
Louis? It's
Louis. That reminds me of Family Guy because of Lois on Family Guy.
I know, right? I say that every day in my mind because Tony is legitimately. He thinks
lol,
he's...
Lol, what the
Tony,
Rolf...
Tony, smart, but...
Dismate. What a Rolf dismate.
Rolling on floor laughing. Jeez, give it the program. What?
Where's your, like, what's your channel called?
Do you know my old channel, E-Gaming?
Yeah?
Just go to the most recent video, and it'll have the link in the description.
Your name is Ian TMG, the Minecraft Gamer.
Jeff. What was I gonna say? How you got that jail above spawn?
You guys are so...
Did someone, like, override his channel and make him a girl? Because that's literally what I'm thinking right now.
Who? Lois?
Louis, because that's only something a girl would do. Because, like, oh, you guys are so random, crazy, XD, rolling on floral tip penguin of doom.
Ian.
What?
Ian, what channel, like, picture look like?
It's like, it looks like my skin before I changed it to this corrupted thing.
I don't know what that looks
just
like.
Just the head. It's just the head of his skin.
It has like
before
a
it turns
has like
corrupted.
A, it has like a little mic on the bottom, and it has red eyes and brown hair.
I'm going to type his last name.
Ian, I just complimented him.
Yep.
I'm taking the piss out of your irritating personality.
That is very disgusting. But please do that, because I don't even know what that means anymore.
I'm taking the piss out of your irritating personality.
Tony, seriously.
Moss heard what?
That's what you said.
You're the most retarded person I've ever heard. Are you joking?
Tony, stop with Tony, stop with the... What was I going to say? Oh yeah, the selfie freaking language. Stop with the selfie language, because that's like freaking crap.
Ian, who's all in it?
What?
Yes. Right now it's just me and Owen.
I think it's just us. Yeah, I'm in jail. Because I was fixing something. Owen, you know the jail above?
Mate, use grammar correctly in sentences, please. Calls me retard joker.
Ian, bring me in jail.
Welcome to jail.
What?
Why are you in jail?
Because Tony glitched up here.
I glitched up here with an enderpearl, and I put... I have a home there.
Just take this enderpearl, just right click on the bars, it'll teleport you out. Maybe. Hi, Death! Owen, run!
Can you even read? Yes. I just don't speak the UK language.
I wanna get out.
Or have their accent. I don't really care. How you guys call freaking fries fish and chip? That's really retarded.
My dad. Actually, he can't. It's very hard for him to read. He has to like get super close to the book, or whatever he's reading, on. Wait.
No.
Jeff.
Can you actually read? Yes, I can. You retard.
Hey, Ian. Ian, you said that you were gonna make me a channel.
I did. I didn't make it yet. I forgot to make it. I'll make it after this live stream is over.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Bye.
When are my pizza rolls done?
Well, goodbye, guys.
Wait, Ethan.
Yeah, I just
Ethan, which vid?
for you. Guys, I'm stuck in jail. What should I do?
My gosh, dude, wait, look at the Wammy craft sword.
Where is it?
Okay.
Are you still in the faction?
Yeah. No, Tony's the side. Tony's the side female dog. Translate that, because I'm in a public area. I don't want to
hey, swear Ian, and stuff. Ian, what? Ian, are you the new server, the Extreme Craft?
What?
You better watch him. Pizza Rolls are hot. What did I just say?
The pizza rolls are hot.
We got a new server.
Why would you get a new server? We're already on this server.
Because I want it to be lead. I know, I just want to show you this one. This is so if you're not on.
Oh, okay.
Are you adding it? There, Ian, if you want to show that to the YouTube.
I can't show it to you, to them.
Why can't ya?
Cause it doesn't like, record that, it only records Minecraft.
Yeah, if it records your screen.
It doesn't record my screen, it records Minecraft.
Oh. Well, put it in the description.
No, I'm Ian. Tony is the one that's the side.
Well, I'm gonna go on that. I'm gonna go on extreme right now.
Hey, Tony, are you still there? No, he's not.
I'll be back.
No, there's a creeper here. Thank you. That's a nice way of greeting people, isn't it? So you're metaphorically doing that to me. Sure, why not? I don't even care at this point because you're annoying. You're going to verbally, okay. But I can always mute you and block you from my channel. I mean, I don't think I can block you, but I think I can mute you. I don't know. Okay. I'm just eating now. Thank you. Why? Wammy never replied. What happened? I don't know what happened. French fries. What? I didn't even censor you. Wait, did I censor you? I don't know. Nah, I was just getting tired of hearing you. Oh, it is. Okay. Well, I actually didn't expect that to work. I was just gonna do it anyways. So I guess that worked. I have arrows. I like how they word things on YouTube. Put user in timeout. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's see. What should I do? I'm gonna just farm this stuff then, huh? Wrong pickaxe, okay. Cool. I really don't care. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore that right now. I don't know what to do. What should I do? Crap. I'm just gonna go make stuff then. Be right back. Okay, so multiplayer. Maybe if I can actually get into my server. Nope.
Ian.
What?
Have your own server.
It's not an actual server. Like, it's a... Like, there's a server where you can make your own server, but it's not free. I mean, it is free, but what?
Back.
Oh, Tim.
He finally unbanned me. Banned me.
Yeah, he unbanned you. Crap, I'm on. Okay, wait.
And I'll still be able to log on if they, let's see. And I'll always be able to be logged on if the IP bans me because I don't know how to bypass that.
Oh, freaking. But oh, we made a group logo after we defeated the Ender Dragon. Teleport to me when
I'm not in there.
When if you want to see it, just when you're on, teleport.
Okay.
AFK. Dude, this one person has been like trying to insult me the entire time. It wasn't working. I accidentally censored him by accident though. I said accidentally a lot there, didn't I? Owen, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. I think he just like stopped talking to us because we already left the live stream because it says because he hasn't been chatting afterwards. Look at that, I got 20 subscribers in less than a week.
How many subscribers?
20.
Funny. Ian.
What?
You should put, do what's it called? Put, go on Extreme Craft real quick.
Give me the IP.
Oh, the IP. Extremecraft.us. No, .net. Whoopsie.
I'm in. Oh, I have to register.
Yep.
Hold on a second, Tim. Owen's telling me to look at something.
Really, that's your name. We own the M.
Yeah. I didn't know what to put there. Also, Jeff put our stuff in spawn. He didn't put everybody's name, though. He only put, the main people. Like, Tony, Owen, and Rachel, and I.
Did he put my name?
He didn't put your name. I knew you were still in the, like, inside.
I'm gonna have to talk to him.
Also, you know the jail that he has above the spawn?
I made that.
Yeah, me and Tony glitched into it, and now I have a home set in there.
Ian, are you still in the faction?
Yeah, I'm gonna, what do you want?
I'm trying to invite you to mine real quick. Oh, come on.
Do okay. Slash F space open and then give me the faction name.
Okay.
And then do and make me a mod.
Holy crap! This is the most okay, never mind, just get off of it.
Okay.
Tim, you want banned?
He knows.
Tim, help us build our nether and end base.
Ian, are you back in?
Yeah, I'm in Wammy.
PPA.
Why? Ian, how pissed are you going to be if our end base gets raided?
That might be a little hard unless, Jeff, try to raid it.
Jeff or Tim?
Tim's in our faction.
Why would I raid it? I built most of it.
Yeah, he did, so there would be really no point for him to... Well, no, we're talking about the end base.
Well...
We don't have anything here anyways. Unless he wanted to own the end or something.
Honey, bunches of ass, honey, bunches of ass. Ian!
What?
Honey, bunches of shit. Honey, bunches of shit.
What?
Yeah, here's payment for the...
How much are you paying with him?
I'm done.
You'll find out.
Wait, what is this payment for? The blaze?
Giving me a ban like that.
Oh no, this is too loud. My ears are gonna be bleeding.
Have you even looked up?
Oh. What? Tim, I'm gonna have to show you something in a minute of what I did.
So loud.
On accident. Tim, teleport to me.
Don't leave me in here, it's too loud.
Before we are. I enderpearl glitched in here on accident. Oh, yeah. Beth, and Tim.
Get out. Get out. Get out.
Why?
Don't worry. I'll just get you in here for the command for an hour. Out.
You're gonna do what?
Get out of here.
Okay. What are you doing? What? Tim, what are you doing?
Are those gas spawners? Those better not be gas spawners. If those are gas spawners.
I'm fixing your
guys. He's gonna kill you.
Fixing you guys up IG farm.
Oh my gosh! I just saw what you did. Oh my goodness. We're gonna need more chests for this. I'm gonna add like more chests. I need hoppers.
Honey, bunches of outs.
Tony, go up to the IG farm and look out how many spawners that.
I just removed them.
Oh, did you just break them?
Yeah, I just removed them.
Then never mind.
What do you want? Are we moving our iron golem spawner?
Oh, no, he tripled the whole entire thing, or quadrupled the whole entire thing.
Did the thing break? It looks like the whole thing broke.
Owen. Owen.
What?
You might be able to come over after Colin's birthday party.
Okay.
Can I have fly enabled again?
Same. I died in here. No one pick up my crap.
Who is number three? Who is three? Tony, you were slain by number three.
I was slain by an... Oh, I understand it. There were three iron golems.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, its name was three. That makes sense. Wait, why are there iron golems in our base?
Where is my crap at? Who picked my crap up? Tim, did you pick up my crap?
Why did you destroy it? Are you making...
Tim, where's my stuff?
I don't know. If you lost it, it's your fault.
Did the iron golems take it?
They can't.
There are so many iron golems down here. Oh,
Owen, do you have my crap?
Oh, you had a god set.
Do you have my stuff?
Tony, you had a god set.
No, I didn't. I just had diamond armor.
And a god set sword.
Yeah. And another whatever. Because I have one of my good pickaxes on me.
Yo.
What?
I can barely hear you, Tim.
Oh, no. I'm talking to someone else. Someone just called me. 1 second.
Owen! Owen!
Yeah, bud!
Owen, do you have my stuff?
Nope.
Who has my crap? Timothy! You sure you don't have it? Timothy, you sure you don't have my stuff? Tim, you sure you don't have it?
Bum bum. Okay, now we can.
Tim, you sure
more
you don't have my stuff?
Iron and stuff.
You sure? Hit me twice means yes. Hit me once means no. I lost so many levels and a god sword.
Oh, hole of the iron. Oh well, we'll get it back later.
I hear Owen yelling in the background.
I don't know what he's saying.
All I know is that he's yelling at his parents.
What the heck happened to Tim?
Remember, he's on a different call. Someone called him.
Yeah, but, like, where did he go? He was just like... Oh, wait, he just said yo.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he just said yo, right now. Like, it's not in the chat anymore because it went away, but...
Yo.
What?
Oh, my mic was muted the whole time. I do not have your stuff.
Why? I had a godset sword. What happened to it? I literally died in the IG farm and it's all gone. Wait, I think I know.
Well, maybe Free took it.
Clear lag.
Who?
Clear lag.
The number Free must have taken it.
Oh! Oh my
god.
Free
killed me.
Maybe all of your items went swimming in lava.
No, I know what happened. Clear lag.
Did it? And that probably wasn't. I have... Tony, do you like pizza rolls?
Why?
Because I have so many right now.
You're a bitch.
Thank you.
Yeah. I died, and I couldn't get to it in time when I died.
Oh my gosh. Tony. Tony.
What?
Okay, so if you warp somewhere and you do slash back, it will take you back to there. So I want to test something. If I die, maybe, will I, like... This is so funny. There's a penguin dancing around in my bathroom.
That hurts my throat. Hairball.
The hell's wrong with you?
A lot of things.
I ask that question every day. But the actual question is, what is not wrong with him?
Ian, are you still live streaming?
Yeah, I'm going to end it soon, though.
So Jeff will ask us in an hour, are you guys streaming?
Probably. Lo. No.
queer egg.
He can have my phone. 1 second, guys.
Who just gave me, like, 4 stacks of hoppers?
I'll start placing them into the hoppers.
Okay,
Wait, we're at, like, Owen's level.
I'm confused now. What the heck's going...
You gotta shift.
Are you just gonna, like, put lava all over it or something?
Yeah, because there's too many IGs that I don't want to handle.
So oh, you want to, okay. You don't want it to lag?
Yeah.
Ian, can you pass me a pick?
He makes the ceiling joke. I'm really mad at him. He says the ceiling's up.
Oh yeah, Louie is back, Tony.
Wait, is Quickscope in the faction?
Yeah. Yes.
Jeff put him in for some reason, I don't know why.
Why?
Why, you know him?
Remember, he was that noob that fought me?
Yeah, he was the noob that blamed him for hacking or whatever.
Yeah, when I beat him in diamond, he had diamond armor and all I had was iron. Guys, you better help.
I've been helping.
Whoops, I'm placing them too high. I'm using a thing that I don't really want to use.
I did not mean to do that. I did not mean to do that either. 1 second, I have to go get my stuff. Can I have flying enabled so I can get out of here?
No.
Break this block. F home. I know.
Why am I not jumping? I'm pressing space. Oh no, I was hitting alt. That's why.
That's a very demented way of thinking, Louie. Ugly face. Yeah, Louie Ugly Face. That's his new nickname, okay?
Perfect for him.
Yep. I'm fixing this.
We just got a ladder. Wonder who it's from. From your mom. Oh, if it was from my mother, I wouldn't even look at it.
Be like, uh-uh, get the thing out of my face.
Hey, whoever sends us a letter, excuse me, haven't you heard an email?
Yeah, I wouldn't even look at it either, still, because
I would burn my computer. Tony, what are you doing?
I don't know, they're not all working. I'm pressing shift while doing it.
You have to click on the hopper.
What do you mean?
They're connecting to the ground, not the hopper.
I know, I'm pressing shift while doing it.
You have to make sure you're
clicking. And now my thing won't go.
You have to make sure they're clicking on it. Okay.
We just got a ladder. Wonder who it's from.
I really don't care, Louis. I really don't care. Do we need this here? No. No. Should I just mute Louis or something?
Banned him.
Let me see.
We're making an IG farm. We're fixing it up and stuff.
You guys may want to get out of here. This might lag a bit.
I'm stuck. Breaking glass. Okay. It's probably bad. Owen, are you there? Can you move?
I'm in jail, Ian.
Tony.
What?
Can you help me with the math homework?
Sure. What do you need help on? What question?
Iron Golem.
On all of them.
But I failed.
Sure. Hold on.
You want this? Here.
I'll be back in a minute.
That went in the hopper. That was a bad idea.
He's here.
Oh, look at that. There's a lot of signs now. That's actually like blinding me or something. Okay, bruh. I'm gonna take. Oh, I'm F home. I'm not lagging. My computer isn't that bad. I know. But I didn't do my math homework yet, so I don't know what the questions are. So.
Owen! Okay, alright, number one, I wasn't sure about at all.
Yeah, I didn't really get number one. I just did, yes, no.
I did yes, no, yes, no.
Really?
What I did is no, no.
What?
I did no, yes, yes, no.
I really have no idea. No one in the entire class knew.
Tony.
No, they just like don't look at the chat.
Tony.
Louis said you're not the one to ask for math homework because you need a calculator for the square of 13.
Sorry, Louis, but I'm not as smart as you. Plus, I really don't give a fuck.
Tony.
Oh, this guy thinks he's a badass, does he?
Tony.
What?
Let him recall you.
What?
Wait. Owen, Louis says, what's the question? Kay. I can help.
Yeah, sure. He's probably the most retarded person in the UK.
Just get it done with.
It's weird.
You can't help with half of them because there's a chart for more than half.
More than half of them is a histogram and stuff.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, and I can't. I don't.
It's either a histogram or a box plot.
How much did you put up there, Tim?
Well, there's 5 on each pillar, and there are 16 pillars, so about 80. We are rich.
80, yeah. We're gonna be rich. This is like, if we sell this, we're gonna be. You're at 4. Quickscope's at 4 FPS. That's. Pretty sad. I'm not getting any of this so far. This must take a while. Really. There are so many. Oh, now I am. Hashtag computer wrecked. Oh, yeah, they're like in sections, like some of them aren't the edges, but this is really loud turning down the blocks. Okay, it was like freaking stuff for whatever it is. I don't have my math homework out. There are so many edgies. Many more. Oh, wait, I'll put this in. Wait, what? How are you? Oh. Wait, what? Never mind, I was thinking. How are you? I'm just. You can't even help with this, because. I don't know, they need to do something.
It's a normal chest.
A lot of blaze spawners would probably crash, Owen, because it was at 6,000 blaze spawners and one and Owen died.
Well, it doesn't help that they can shoot up to 6,000 fireballs at once.
There was more than 6,000. How are you, like... What? Oh, these are... I'm stupid. I didn't know you could do this. I didn't know you could, like... Oh, my gosh. Shut up. I haven't played Minecraft since 1.2. Not literally, but... I mean, I've played before that. But that's the latest I... Oh, my gosh.
Yo, dude, you know how easy this base is for me to raid? I could make a cannon in 2 minutes.
Yeah, when you made the extension for the blazes, it didn't even work. Like, all the water that we had there freaking glitched out and now it's stuck. I have to. Tim, is your faction better than ours? Just a questionnaire, cause
yep.
Yeah.
Yep, my private faction at least 3 times than how you do.
We don't have a lot of people in here anyways.
No, there's only one person in my faction.
Is that you?
I don't call it bait.
Oh wait, I'm gonna break that. Okay, never mind. I think that'd be too many mobs in one chunk for what Quickscope was wanting.
Hello,
Rachel. My gosh, Rachel, go to the iron golem farm and look at what.
Dude, I just got home.
The iron golem farm.
I'm coming.
Cause Tony, I'm not
coming.
Tim put like 80 more. 80, like exactly 80. There's exactly 80 up there.
Oh no.
80 iron golems, and he like changed the whole entire thing so they die instantly instead of waiting for them to flow down. So that way they instantly go into these chests, and we have a lot of chests.
I told you guys this before. Why didn't you just like put a chest at the bottom so they'd fall to their death, and then their stuff would go in the hoppers?
Because iron golems cannot fall to their death. They can only burn.
Yeah.
They can only burn?
Have you ever heard of iron golems falling off cliffs and dying? Exactly.
I don't know how to kill iron golems.
Iron golems have the most health of any mob.
They have 100. They have 100.
Whoa. This is really cool.
They have 100 health points.
Nice job, Tim. This is cool.
This is annoying. I have to turn off my sound.
I literally muted all of my friendly mobs.
Where?
I've just turned off the noise completely.
I just turned off the my friendly creatures noise.
How are we supposed to collect all of them?
No, they're all gonna move down here, but when they start piling up, they're gonna go up here. We can like climb to the top and stuff.
Wait.
Okay.
Are you what's your face?
Rachel. What's your face? Oh, quick scope. Why is he in our faction? Oh, do you need this?
Just place them.
I'm like I'm waiting for them to be placed so I can put that stuff here. Oh, I think it's like glitched.
I saw that.
No, wait, Tim, teleport to me. Wait, never mind. You are like stuck in the hopper.
How are you managing to place chests like this? I thought you couldn't put them right next to each other.
Some of them are trap chests, and I'm stupid because I didn't think of this. I mean, it's not that I'm stupid, it's just that Tim is smart.
I was stupid to think that they could fall to their death. So, who added Quickscope to our faction? Oh, Ian, are you still live streaming?
Yeah, I'm gonna end it soon. Okay. I have to leave. You don't know what an iron golem farm is?
Yeah.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this Louie guy.
Louie?
This guy that keeps like doing stuff in the chat. Because he thinks he's annoying, which he is. But I don't really care. Owen went AK to do his homework. There's just so many rows of chests. I'm really gonna go up to the top and take all this stuff.
What's the thing for the live stream? I'm gonna put it up.
Ah, dang it. Replace the spaces with dots. Okay, you know where to put the dots.
Wait, it's https dot slash slash.
Not really, Louie. I'm taking all of the iron because I'm going to be rich when I sell it.
Here. That is.
So we're not allowed to have flying enabled, Tim? No one's up at the top, so they're not spawning. What anvils? There are no anvils. Those are hoppers. And they go into the chest, so that way we have more chests to put the iron in. So, and when they die, they go all into one hopper, and it goes down. And then spreads across the other hoppers and goes into the chests. We collect all the stuff.
Yeah.
The end.
I can't really hear you.
That is the end app.
Say that again.
You hear me to the end, you know.
Okay, I couldn't hear you.
Where should I put the mystery mob spawner, Ian?
Don't put it anywhere yet.
Okay. I'll just put it in my chest. Did someone give me a chest plate? This must be another one of Tony's gifts.
The iron is coming from the iron golems. When they die, they drop iron. Well,
the first thing I see when I get to the end is people have been noob pillaring, placing wood. Which one?
I was lazy. I didn't have anything on me because I died. So, I died because I fell in lava.
What's with all the signs?
Who got the dragon egg?
Me, and then, Jeff stole it from me. He put it in the spawn. And I gotta go. Okay, so bye guys.
Why?
Bye stream.
Why?
Something real quick.
Why
making that noise? Okay, Lily. The iron golems are coming from the iron golem spawners that we have at the top up here. Oh, if I can.
What the heck's with all the signs?
Everybody, be quiet, dude. We need the signs. It's just easy. So those are the iron golem spawners, and if I go up here. The iron golems start spawning.
Oh no!
So they're gonna fall down. Like they spawn when I'm up here, and then they all fall down, and then they burn.
Why
and
do
they
I
die.
Still have a ton of hoppers? Just I literally have a ton of hoppers.
Tony, I'm gonna sell all this iron as soon as I'm done with it. I have to wait. I'm gonna fill up my inventory, then I'm gonna fucking sell everything.
I'm going to sell hoppers. Slash. Sell. Why?
Down here,
you know. Why? Why does it have to be me? Why, Rachel? Why?
What?
Why does it have to be me?
What has to be you?
Why? Why?
What?
Why does it have to be me?
What does why have to be you?
Why does it have to be me?
Tony, stop!
Why am I the one who has to have so many stacks of hoppers?
Because, we knew it would annoy you? I don't freaking know.
No one even knows where I am right now. Except probably Timothy, because he can TP to me without me having to accept anything.
That is a good point. I just went on to Google and it said,
Welcome to the inn.
Guys, I got $430,000.
I've been here.
I'm selling iron. So, bye.
Say what?
Why don't you look at those guys in the eye?